How are you doing there, Northern New York? Good evening to you. Let's take a look at our forecast this evening. Plenty of sun, a beautiful looking sunset. Enjoy that. Temperatures cooling through the 60s. Going to be out and about after sunset, especially so a light jacket, fleece may not be a bad idea as we cool back into the 50s overnight. I'd say late evening into the overnight. Maybe a few upper 40s in normally cooler spots, the Adirondacks and the Tug Hill. I think that will happen. As we head into the day tomorrow, a lot of sun to start. Clouds increase during the afternoon. There could be a shower, a thunder shower later in the day, but for the most part, it's mainly dry. A little bit warmer, 70 to 75. Heading into the day Thursday, warmer yet, 75 to 80. Mixture of sun and clouds. All in all, very nice summer's day. Into the 80s, most of Friday is dry. There could be an evening storm or two developing, it looks like. Again, well into the 80s and muggier, breezy. Saturday, we start off showers, then get some sun out for the afternoon and cooler. Looks good for Sunday in the 4th.